It was.
All right.
Love one another.
Let the church say amen.
Amen. He's faithful.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, that was good.
Let me sit right now.
Jesus.
I rise this morning.
That was good.
Give my honor to God.
Go, girl.
He is the head of my life. And one for him. I want to be here today.
Amen.
And I thank God for bringing me out one more time.
Yes,
it's not about me. It's all about Christ.
Hallelujah. Yes, it is.
So my text is today, Acts 1 and 8.
Okay.
Come on now.
Brother, right. We will see power when the Holy Spirit has come up on us.
Yes.
And we do need that power today. In God.
Yes.
He said he would do what you asked him to do.
Yes.
I just thank God to be here today.
Amen.
See all of y'all lovely peoples out today. God brought you out one more time, did he?
Amen.
Give him a chance. He's going to bring you out one more time. We need to give God more chances. We don't give him enough. It's all about Jesus.
Yeah.
And we do need to be in church every Sunday and get and teach. We just thank God for our pastor here.
Amen.
He's doing a great work.
Amen.
God got him here, y'all. He's not going up there, tell you that. Because Pastor Ronnie been around for a long time, and God gonna keep him. Long he doing work for God and doing the right thing, God gonna keep him. Well, y'all like it or not, he not going nowhere. And I thank God for you. Lord, I come here today to tell him about you. You told me, Lord, to tell him about love. Because we got to have that love. Like that. He give us love to share our love with somebody else. We need to tell people more often we do that we love them.
Amen.
And when you tell them that, mean it.
Because
if you don't mean it, don't tell them. Because you're bringing sin on yourself. That's what God, that's the word God told me to feed y'all today. Because him. That was wrong with people today. They say, I know Christ. No, I don't think you know Christ. Because if you did, you wouldn't do the thing you do. Next minute you love him, and next minute you talk about him. That is not about God. I'm here to tell y'all. God sent me out here today. Let's get it right.
Let's get it right.
Let's get it right. Because we ain't got that long to be honest. Because he's coming, y'all.
Let's get it right.
That's why he's sending all these stones.
Let's get it right.
And you don't understand what he's sending them for. But I do.
I do too.
Because I have a relationship with God. When I go to him, he tells me what is what. He said, the people that you see out there doing everything, them people are not called by me. But you know what I'm going to say? This is what God said. If you don't have the love of God in you, you are not of him. And that is so true too. You are not of Christ. You might get angry, but I got to tell you something. If you ain't got the love in you, then share that love. Lord have mercy, I feel sorry for you. Because God is on his way back. And he's going to do some judging, y'all. He said, judge me not. I will do the judging when I come. So I'm going to tell you, here going to be a lot of people. I got to tell you like this now. God said, hell.
Yeah.
If you ain't filled with the Holy Ghost, you're going to hell. We got to have the Holy Ghost. That is the only thing going to keep us. What if we got to put on? We can't put on religion. Because religion ain't carrying you nowhere. Nowhere. But when you get the Holy Ghost, and the Holy Ghost is Jesus, he comes in there. Hallelujah. I got to tell it like it is.
Amen. Tell it.
And I just thank God today by he using me, because I got filled a long time ago. That's why I love people. I don't hate nobody. Every one of y'all in here, I love you. When I tell you I love you, I love you. It don't make no difference what color you are. Color ain't got nothing to do with it. Because you bleed like I do. I'm going to tell you. So let's get it right. And started doing the right thing about the church. Some people ain't putting the church like they should. They come, but you know, it takes money to carry this church. God told me that. So we just can't come here. We got to pay for our rent, and we got to pay for our light bill. Nothing comes free.
Amen.
Everything you get together, it's a price that you pay.
Amen.
You got to pay.
Amen.
So I'm going to tell y'all, I brought y'all the word. Get it right today. Let God use you. You say you love God? And you really love God. And this is what he told me this morning. He said, tell them.
Okay.
Do they love the people they send them aside? The pastors should not have to tell you to tell nobody you love them. If you got the love of God, you ought to know love. If you got Christ, he should not have to tell y'all to get up and show love, because you should know how to show it. Amen. Now, I've been telling it like it is. You ain't got to have the pastor tell you everything.
Amen.
He give us the word. You should know the word. You come to church every Sunday. And you learn it, how to love people. It's all about Christ. It ain't about you anyway. So when you share that love, I tell you, I got that love.
Oh,
I thank God I got that love. And know that you got love. When Christ put that love in our heart, we both to love everybody. And that's another thing. And we can help somebody. Help them. And don't please stop talking about people behind their back. When you give people something, if you ain't getting in love, keep it to yourself. Because I'm telling you the truth. Because one thing about it, your waste is in vain. They say, I love Jesus. I love God, people. Oh, Lord, let me ask you for some money. Can you help me? Oh, yes, you're out here begging. I ain't got no money to give up. She ought to give up a job. That's what you need to do. My God. See, that's what's wrong with us today. We don't know how to share. God says, share. He said, if you got two apples, would you give a brother one? If you got two coats, would you get a, let the brother have one of those coats? No, we wouldn't. No, we wouldn't give nobody our coat, and we wouldn't give nobody our last apple. And we ain't got but two apples. We look at this, my apple. I ain't getting nothing. They about to go on somewhere. But see, God don't work that way. But if you got the love of God, and the two out there, battling in hand, you take one, I take a piece, and you take a piece. I don't want anything for myself. I want to be able to share it with somebody else. So today is the day I done let God use me. It ain't me. It's God speaking through me. I can't do nothing that God let me.
Thank you, Lord.
See, that was wrong with people. They said, sometimes the giver said, well, God told me. God told me to plant a seed in somebody. Last week, I planted a seed. I went to the bank, and I said, how much you want me to give them? He said, give them $50. I said, that's all. He said, that's all. So I said, thank you, Lord, because I want to plant a seed in somebody, because we don't know what people need here. And then when we give it to them, don't talk about it. And people talk about people too much. I'm telling you, y'all better stop, everybody. You better get it right, because God said, if you don't get it right, I'm going to get it right. And I know you don't want that man. He is tough. And he don't not play.
Amen.
So I just thank God today that I'm able to speak. I thank you, Pastor, for letting me up here. And I love you. I have spoken a long time. But and guess what he did like this morning? Let me say, Pastor, I ain't been to sleep.
Oh, my God.
He kept me up all night. I got in the bed. I couldn't stay in the bed. I got up, I paint my, I looked at my toe, and he said, now wait a minute. You ain't going to sleep tonight, today, because you got some work to do. Because see, yesterday I stayed in Cana. I said, Lord, what I should tell them? He said, well, you should know what to tell them, because I'm going to give you a message.
Amen.
To tell them.
Amen.
So all that I got to say,
oh, good message.
I love God and I love y'all. And this ain't no fake love. If you need Minister Freeman, let me tell y'all something.
Come on,
if you need me, it don't matter what time is it.
Amen.
I don't have no time.
Amen.
It ain't no time on my limit.
Yes.
If I can get out, you say, Minister, I need you to help me. I can't drive. But I can't drive. But honey, you gonna have to come out here and keep it. I ain't never drove, but I own car, but I can't drive. But that's okay. I just ride to tell God right today. I'm thankful. I thank God to speak to y'all. And may God bless all y'all. Be blessed for today. In Jesus' name. Amen.
All right.
Love one another.
Let the church say amen.
Amen. Amen.